Hey there, my friend. I am Robert Dempsey, CEO and founder of Dempsey Marketing. And today I'm coming to you with a little piece of advice. And that advice is stop doing social media. And here's what I mean by this. Something that we've talked about on the blog is that large companies create brands. And brands stand for, effectively, they are a symbol of, you know, they have attributes, they have a personality sometimes. It stands in place of having an actual like person there, right? That you kind of look up to, you emulate, and all this kind of thing. Now, that's great for large corporations that have basically, you know, they're too big to be able to have like a person representing really the company. But for businesses, the folks that I really enjoy working with and I do work with, entrepreneurs and small businesses, you don't necessarily need that. You don't have to always go that far. And this ties into the stop doing social media part. So one of the things that I've said also is that companies have a brand and small businesses and entrepreneurs can have a personality. I think it's a huge competitive advantage where you can just be yourself. And this is what I mean by stop doing social media. Companies do social media and they got major problems and it doesn't work for them because they aren't really being inherently social. They aren't being personable. Think about it this way. If you go to I've been to a lot of developer meetups. I'm sure you've gone to conferences, you know, things of this nature. Startup weekends, also a great way to meet people. But if you go out and you meet people offline, right, in real life, IRL, then you aren't worried so much about, you know, am I doing things at the right time? You might be kind of worried about, you know, saying the right things or not saying certain things. But ultimately, really what it comes down to is having a conversation with someone and starting to build a relationship. And you're not necessarily blasting that out. You don't stand up on a chair and start telling everybody, oh, who you are and what you're all about and what your company does and things of this nature. The same thing, the exact same thing for small businesses and entrepreneurs totally applies online. Now, someone might be watching this video, maybe you watching this video thinking, wow, you know, that really sounds like it's going to limit what I can do as a business because I need to get in front of lots and lots of people. And that is wholly untrue. In my opinion, I have seen, and in my experience, I've seen great success come from just making connections with people, building those relationships, being proactive on Twitter, reaching out to people. Hey, I'd like to talk to you about something that you said. Same thing goes for really any social network whatsoever. So it's not just sharing of links and things of this nature and hoping, you know, or trying to figure out scientifically like what is the best time to put out your blog post. I mean, quite, you know, whatever, right? So these are all things that we tend to get caught up with, and it really hampers us from doing what ultimately gets the business. And what gets the business is relationships that we have with people, them knowing that we are stand-up people, we offer a great service, we really care about what it is we do. We're not just out to try and get people's like as much money from them as humanly possible and then just kick them to the side of the curb, right? We really care because we have our own businesses. And for us, this is just the way that it is. And so when you're writing blog posts, when you're writing tweets, when you're doing all this, you know, updating Facebook, wherever the heck you like to spend your time online, be yourself, be personable. Don't worry about some brand or losing people that wouldn't be connecting with you in the first place anyway. Just talk with people, form the relationships, build those relationships over time. Obviously, you know, let them know that you have a business, that you really care about what you're doing, right? Put the blog posts on social media, things of this nature. But don't forget that ultimately, at the end of the day, it is one person connecting with another person, and that is what gets the business. When it comes down to having a small business, you're an entrepreneur, you have your own business, that is what it comes down to, and that is the recommendation. So stop doing social media. Just be yourself, build your company, Let people know, make those connections, build those relationships, have a great time doing it, and ultimately you will be successful. I know for a fact because this is exactly what's happening for my clients, this is what happened for myself, and again, happened for you, totally happened for you as well. So, that's it. I'm done with my rant for the day. I am Robert Dempsey, CEO and founder of Dempsey Marketing, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.